Everyone's real.
My name is Abdulaziz. His name is Rahat.
Okay, we have some of the lessons regarding fractions. Let us start and know what actually fractions are. I have already uploaded a link of the holidays homework, and we have here which shows about color and show proper fraction, improper fraction and mixed fraction and unit fraction. Okay, so let us see what actually the fractions are, and then we will go how many types or kinds of fractions are there. So this is Mathwise, and it has unit number, grade 4, unit number
6.
No, unit number 4, I guess. This is, yeah, unit number 4, fractions. So you can see types of fractions, and there are 4 types of fraction. Let us first talk about what fraction is, okay? Fraction is something which is a complete portion of anything. We always assume it like a pizza. That is the most important thing and easiest form to learn about the fraction. You have a pizza, okay? And you are two people. Among two people,
there is four pieces.
Four pieces.
We want to divide equally. There are two ways to divide equally. One is you make them half. This portion is for one boy and this portion is for another boy. So what will be the fraction if this one is eaten? What is the fraction?
Left only one.
One left. But how many total?
Total two.
Two. So it means the fraction is 1 over
2.
Keep in your mind that 1 means the whole number, and fraction means the half of it, the fourth of it, the sixth of it, or the eighth part of the whole. For example, one pizza, it has 2. So 2 over 2 is always 1. Okay? And it can be 1 over 2, 2 over 4,
or
3 over 6, 4 over 8. These all the denominators are the actual whole numbers. And the numerators which are up are the part of the fractions. How will you draw these equations or fractions? You will draw them 1 over 2 we have done over here. Let us do 2 over 4. This is a pizza. We will make 4 portions. Okay, now 2 over 4. This is 2 over
4.
Now we have 3 over 6. Let us make
6.
The fraction of 6. 4. Okay. 5 and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3 over 6, you will color the 3 portions. And 3 are left. 4 over 8, let us make same pizza and make its 4 parts, then 6 parts, then
8
parts. Now 4 are colored and 4 are empty. So what are the fractions? 4 over 8, 3 over 6, 2 over 4 and 1 over 2. This full portion or full part is called whole number, or it is also called the whole. One is always the whole is equal to two halves. So one is equal to 2 over 2, means two portions divide one half. Okay, I hope you understand.
Yes.
Did you understand?
Yes.
Yes.
Now let us go for the